just finds the puck, and what poise he has after the faceoff. Demers waiting for traffic to occur in front of Jimmy Howard from the Rambus net cam. There's the rebounds we've talked about so often with Jimmy Howard tonight, and Joe Thornton is able, with the poise of a veteran.
Faceoff. Heedley is shot. He just missed wide. Now back in front. Milo. He scores! Patty Milo. It's 2-1.
Great work, Joe Thornton. There it is. The pass. The let go. And Patrick Marleau down on one knee sends the crowd to their feet.
Sharks with it, they clear it. 30 seconds left. Brian Rafalski brings it ahead for Detroit. At center ice, Sharks with it. Vlasic, empty net, and he shot it just wide. Now 15 seconds to go. Here's Lidstrom. Up for Dotson to center. Zetterberg gets set. To the net, he can't. Thornton's there at the boards, clears it up. The San Jose Sharks have done it. The Sharks are going to hockey's Final Four. They've knocked off the Detroit Red Wings in five games. Welcome to the Western Conference Finals, Sharks, and you earned it.
This is going to be one of the sweetest handshakes the Sharks have ever had.
And let's watch it and enjoy. Couldn't have asked for a more compelling finish to this series. The San Jose Sharks had to come from behind, but they held on late despite facing a Detroit power play and this great matchup that goes back to when the Sharks first made the playoffs back in 1993 and 94. That man, Chris Osgood, was the losing goalie in that Game 7. And tonight here in 2010, Todd McClellan, the understudy to Mike Babcock as his assistant coach, takes his team past Babcock's and into the Western Conference Final against the winner of Chicago or Vancouver.
Yevgeny Nabokov, a brilliant bounce-back game. Heroic performance. How about that second period with the saves he made? Joe Thornton, the big man, with two big points. And Patrick Marleau, continually criticized, and keeps coming back and sticking it to the critics with a big, big goal tonight.
Joe Thornton, what a night and what a series for him as he scored the first goal and set up the game winner. It's an emotional handshake, I'm sure, for not only Todd McClellan, but also so many of these players whom he coached.
Sweet smile on the face of Rob Blake, and you see the respect and love and admiration the Red Wings have for their former assistant coach.
And now listen to these fans as the Sharks salute them. To be watching it here in high def on Comcast Sportsnet California.